Hi, my name is Brian Granado, owner of All Out Fitness in New Bedford, 127 Ronnie French Boulevard. We offer boxing classes, $30 a month, Monday through Friday, 4 to 5. I have over 30 great athletes that they're competing, from Golden Glove champions to New England Championship champions. We have Zumba, group classes, one-on-ones that we offer. The workouts are very intense. We also have a special of $100 a month, which that gives you is our limited classes for the gym. There's a lot of unknown and untouched talent out here.
When you feel weak, you feel like you want to just give up. But you gotta search within you. Try to find that inner strength and just pull that shit out of you and get that motivation to not give up and not be a quitter.
So like glass, I'm spilling these raps, long as you feel them. Till the day that I drop, you'll never say that I'm not killing them. Cause when I am not, then I'ma stop pinning them. And I am not hip-hop, and I'm just not Eminem. Subliminal thoughts, when I'ma stop sending them. Women are caught in webs, spinning in hawk venom. Adrenaline shot, the penicillin could not get the ill in the stock. Amoxicillin's just not filling up. The criminal cop, killing hip-hop, filling a minimal swap. The cop, millions of pop listeners. You're coming with me, feel it or not. You're gonna fear it like I showed you. The spirit of God lives in us. You hear it a lot, lyrics the shock. Is it a miracle or am I just product of pop? Listen up, this is my whistle, this is the plot. Listen up, you pistols for God's little does not give up.
Till the roof comes off, till the lights go out. Till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth. Till the smoke is out, and my eyes hurt out. I'ma rip this shit till my bone pull out. Till the roof comes off, till the lights go out. Till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth. Till the smoke is out, and my eyes hurt out. I'ma rip this shit till my bone pull out.
Music is like magic. There's a certain feeling you get when you reel and you spit. And people are feeling it. This is your moment. And every single minute you spin, trying to hold on to it, cause you may never get it again. So while you're in it, try to get as much as you can. And when your run is over, just admit when it's in its end. Cause I'm at the end of my wits with half the shit that gets in. I got a list. Here's the order of my list and it's in. It goes Reggie, Jay-Z, Tupac, and Biggie. Andre from Outkast, Jada, Corrupt, Nas, and Thimmy. But in this industry, I'm the cause of a lot of envy. So when I'm not put on this list, this shit does not offend me. That's why you see me walk around like nothing's bothering me. Even though half you people got a problem with me. You hate it, but you know respect you got to give me. The press is wet dream like Bob and your Whitney. They kick me.
Till the roof comes off, till the lights go out. Till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth. Till the smoke clears out, and my high turn high. I'ma rip this shit till my bone collapse. Till the roof comes off, till the lights go out. Till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth. Till the smoke clears out, and my high turn high. I'ma rip this shit till my bone collapse.
As soon as the verse starts, I eat it at MC's heart. What is he thinking? I'm not the go against me smart. And it's absurd how people hang on every word. I probably never get the props I feel I ever deserve. But I'll never be served. My spot is forever reserved. If I ever leave Earth, that would be the death of me first. Cause in my heart of hearts, I know nothing could ever be worse. That's why I'm clever when I put together every verse. My thoughts are sporadic. I act like I'm an addict. I rap like I'm addicted to smack like I'm Kim Mathers. But I don't wanna go forth and back in constant battles. The fact is I would rather sit back and palm some rappers. So this is like a full-blown attack. I'm launching at him. The track is on some battle and raps and want some static. Cause I don't really think that the fact that I'm slim matters. I'm black and platinum status is whack if I'm not the baddest.
Till the roof comes off, till the lights go out. Till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth. Till the smoke clears out, and my high turn out. I'ma rip this shit till my bone collapse. Till the roof comes off, till the lights go out. Till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth. Till the smoke clears out, and my high turn out. I'ma rip this shit till my bone collapse.
I'm not the one. gym is crazy. I die, and I feel great after it. So I think everybody should work out here. It's not normal workouts like at a gym.
Hello guys, my name is Wilson. I started coming to the gym last year, and I really like it. This is a good gym. I really appreciate everything he has done for me. He's a really good trainer. So if anybody wants to come and enjoy the gym, just come by. We'll help you. We'll be there for you. Just come to the gym and just enjoy all our fitness. This is a great gym. I believe this is the best moment of my life right now.
Hi, how are you? My name is Kristen Russell. I am a new trainer at All Out Fitness. I started taking classes here about a year ago with Brian. I heard about him through a friend of mine who had trained with him and said that because I was in shape, she thought it would be a good challenge for me. So I came here a year ago, and he has been inspirational. He motivates me, he pushes me to take fitness to a whole new level. And as of right now, I am now a fitness instructor here. I will be doing the 20-minute fitness workouts and the beginners modified classes.
Hi, my name is Manny Rojas. I've been coming to the gym for about 7 months now. It's a great gym, it's a good environment, everybody's friendly. We're like a family here. Brian Granados, a great coach, a great friend. He's always here for us. He's there like he's there every step of the way. He's always been by our side. Like not even in the gym. Like he's a great counselor, a great friend. Like he's almost like family to us. But like honestly, it's like I'd recommend this gym to anybody. It's good, like it's perfect for a great workout, for conditioning, for boxing. Man, like it's great overall. I suggest it to anybody.
Hey, my name is Kevin. I'm gonna come to the gym now for maybe 2 years, on and off. The gym's amazing. When I came here, first thing he told me was all I had to do was come here, he'd take care of the rest, and it's true. Just put your heart into it, he'll help you with everything. Awesome place to come. Hours are negotiable if you talk to him. It's not you're obligated to come here at certain times. Just talk to him and work with you. He's here to help you. It's an amazing place. You should come by.
Hi, my name's Alyssa, and I've been coming here to All Out Fitness for a few weeks now. And what I love most about it is that it's not just about boxing. Every day it's something different, whether it's abs or legs. The circuit training is great. He has so many different stations set up. It's really an effective workout. And I find that Brian's a great trainer. He's really motivational, and it's a love-hate relationship.
Hi, my name is Shannon Cabral. I've been coming to the gym now for about a year. I'm 40 years old. I have 4 children. And I believe I'm the healthiest, most fittest condition that I've been in my whole life, thanks to Ryan in the gym here at All Out Fitness. As you can see, there are all kinds of different levels of fitness here, all different age groups. There's young girls here to older women like myself, even older. But I guess what I like best about Brian and what he stands for is his ability to involve himself in the community. And he's getting these inner city kids off the streets here, getting them into a healthy lifestyle and exercise program here at All Out Fitness. Thank you.
I'll go sum that up just saying All Out Family right there. We go all out, we go all hard. Ain't no days off out here, man. We here every day, all day. It's all out. We a family. We're not just a gym. You know what I mean? We take this serious. This ain't a hobby. This is our life. We out here trying to get these kids out the streets, trying to do good in the community, you know? And someone like Brian, man, all positive. We can't go wrong. Got the best coach in the business right there. I don't care nobody says. You know what I mean? He's it. He's it. He's the epitome of fitness, boxing, dedication, hard work, man. He's there. He got everything. Power, speed, smarts. I mean, I go all day long. But I won't. You know what I mean?